back to the gel where you continue Grim Dawn. Got cut back up to where it was last time I explored, so let's continue exploring. Oh shit. It came up out of nowhere. Foggy bank here. Secure this. Cool. There's a cave over here too from the looks of it. This. This as well, right? So we're probably gonna put this on the replace the poison one with this. Let's go see what's in this cave. Oh, I already came down here. Right, exit out of. Cool. All right. Oh yeah, that's right, this is the... So that one dude's quest to stomp. Might take this one over this one. Alright, I need to put my point in. Requires a lot more physique. Do no art to spirit. Thank you. figured I had to hit again to get five of them. Alright, I think we heading into town, maybe? Make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Ooh, watch the shrine. That's nice. And it's just gonna get murdered. Yeah, what is that rare I got? So I think I got a rare or something. Oh, here it is. Fire, da da da. They don't hold on to it. I can put it probably in this chair stash or something. Gotta go sell some crap.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Sure you will. You know what? Screw it. Print those on. What do we got? Ooh, pet. Yes, yes, yes. Bonus to pets. It's good, because that's what I need. Let's go see what's in this cave. The outer edge is here first. Oh. Jesus, that was a perfect fireball. Nice work, mage buddy. Dropped it right on their asses. Is that shrine? I thought I saw a monster shrine. Okay, I think it's up here. Pretty sure I think I saw a shrine in here. Well, though. That's a boss. What's up, buddy? Yes, focus on the minions, please. Die. Look at all that shit.
My inventory is full.
Of course, inventory is full. This place always is. It gets full. All right. Oh, there. Oh, it's a ration. That's what I saw. Okay. So what the hell was I seeing when I first came into this little cave? It had to be a ration. Okay, yeah, let's sell all this.
I'll give you a good price.
Cool, new shopkeep. Four, 38, so you can go up here now. Looking for stuff that benefits pets, that's what I'm looking for.
See you around.
I'll put those potions on the hot bar for when I get to like the first major boss, like, you know, big boss fight. We got a ration over here I can pick up. Let's head out. Alright, let's keep exploring. Where am I going? got another cave. That must be the cave entrance out from the area I was just in. Yeah, that would make sense. Hey, level. Let's go back into spirit. Should I have 7 now? Jesus, artillery barrage or some shit. Oh, I can only get 6, okay. That was 7, but I guess it's 6. I think this is where that cave I was in probably exits out. Let's pop in to see. It was, okay. So that ends there. This is where the bridge is out, right? No, not yet. Ah, yes, okay, here's where the bridge is out. Now, even though I repaired it, I'm still gonna go down through the caves for the experience. Yes, I'm still gonna go through here to get all the experience and to pick up this rift. spiders.
Inventory is full.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Oh, you can see him down there. I don't think I have any dynamite. Yeah, I don't have any dynamite. There's a shrine too. Yep, there it is. I knew that was gonna do it. Alright, and actually that means... Alright, we're getting towards the end of the passage. I'll sit down here, so we missed a little bit of stuff we could probably kill. Oh, just some spiders, okay. What did we get? Amulet. Oh, here we go. Ooh, plus 2 to raise skeletons. Nice. I'll definitely take that. Still only 6 though. So it must be the first skill. Oh, they get a little buff, so I guess there's that. I'll hold on to it, but I don't think I'm gonna use it.
Oh, hello, traveler. Oh, hello, traveler.
Alright, so I think we'll leave off here on this one. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you next time.